Always two there are. No more, no less. A head honcho and an apprentice.
But which one got his butt handed to him? The big cheese or the little cheese? Now why is he whistling suspiciously?
What I want to know is why he's whistling suspiciously.